Alrighty. Give me a second. Let's try to get this. Okay, that's now it's working. It was not showing up for me. And I'm just gonna make sure again. Just give me a second. I'm just being paranoid here. Yeah, okay, we're good. Disable preview. And then let's get off of there so that it doesn't register me. Anyways. So, yeah. Hello, everybody. And welcome back to what will likely be the last episode of Devil May Cry 1. Or, like, the last stream of it. If it's somehow not, I'm going to be very surprised. Oh, that was not what I wanted. This is where I need to go, anyways, apparently. But let's go back this way, because I see a door there that I want to open. Map. Yeah, I can't go back out this way. Oh, wait, what's this? Holy water. And I can't get up here. Okay, I can't do anything that way, so I do need to go this way. Okay. Let me just check. There's something over here? Oh, all the way up there. Okay. So I hit that, and that unlocks that door over here. Go. Oh, that's creepy. I swing my big metal stick and keep moving. I hate these things so much. Let's see if. Actually, wait, you know what? I haven't used this. Okay, grenade launcher is very good against that guy. Let's switch back to Ebony and Ivory though, because that'll actually let me shoot in the air. Did I miss anything in that room? No. Alright, let's dodge away from all the explosions. Give me the loot. Thank you. What's over here? There'd be something up here. Nope. It's a trick room. There we go. Shooting a lot of bullets. Aha! Heal orb. Thank god. Get through there. Map. I'm just shooting. It's not hitting anything at this point, but oh no, oh no. No, 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 no. Okay, that's sucking. Worth it for the money. Okay, let's do this again. And not fall this time. This game is not designed for platforming. And there we go, come on. Get through the door. 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Heart begins to beat, and thus we get that door open. Oh, I like that there was actually like four or five barriers on that. Mission clear. Save. Yes. Next mission. Legendary battle. I don't remember how many missions were total in here. First, let's grab that, and then let's grab Purple Orb. And just in case, just for extra double trigger. There's 22 or 20, I think it's 23 missions in DMC 1. I'm just gonna look it up just to make sure. DMC 1 missions. I just wanna see. 23, so there's this mission, there's one more mission after this. Hey, Monday. Achievement unlocked. Table of contents. Again, I must meet Sasquatch. Strange fate, isn't it?
Strange and ironic. that it will end the same way.
Are you any as deep with you this time? Look there.
Trish! The wrist places you aren't even close to it. Yeah, the things on her wrists aren't even closed. Cutscene. Statue just falls apart. Wow, Mundus is goddamn huge. Dude's tall. We are literally in space. And now we got the double trigger for the Sparta, I guess. Okay, cool. Whoa, okay, wait, what is this? Okay, we've got reverse controls, got it. Okay, so like the tricks of every single person you fought, essentially. I am dead. Yay. Again from a save point. Do you want to go to the load screen? Yes. Do I not have any gold orbs at all? Okay, Okay, so resetting back to there. I don't really need any more purple orbs right now, considering I'm just going straight into that, so let's just grab two of those just so I have some extra chances here. Cause I was very confused on that. Like extremely confused. Because the controls are reversed for flight. Let's just skip. Up is down, down is up. Already, jeez. I can't stop moving, got it. Come on, machine gun it. Machine gunning here. Oh my God. Okay, this is suffering. Oh my God. Why can't I dodge that? Oh. Oh, okay, DT Gauge does a big murder machine thing. Let's try this out and see if... I have no real reason to hold back anymore, so might as well just cheese the crap out of this. I just cheesed it. Cheese it with Devil Stars. Okay, so at least now we're in another phase of the fight. Okay. Try again. Ow. Okay, killing the dragon gives me health. Good. Okay, come on. Okay, so I need to be double trigger to hurt him. Okay. Or at least deal any significant amount of damage to him at a time. So I can do this, but like. Oh my god. There we go. Don't know if this is the last phase, but phase two is at least dead. Yeah, okay. It's only two phases, and I succeeded. Oof, crack my neck. Blah blah.
Over the top dramaticness for the, you know, for the of the time of whenever this came out. Long ass time ago. I don't remember the exact time it would have come out, but.
Achievement unlocked. Well, Devil went down to something. There we go. Is the last mission just the credits, essentially? I'm This guy is escape Mellon Island before it collapses. Okay, so it's runaway. Let's grab the purple orb. Because I have a feeling I might need it. Get the F out. Okay. I need to kill everything and I need to kill everything first. There we go. I need to wait for this death animation to finish, which is irritating. There we go. The heck out of Dodge. I don't need to fight those guys, so. Nope, crap. Okay. Okay. Escape Mallet Island. Okay, I need the map here. There to there. Just get the hell out of Dodge. Okay, double trigger also lets me move faster. Okay. Okay. Yes, death animation just need to finish. Two and a half minutes left to escape. The ground breaks and we need to get up. Okay, so now we need to get up from the sewers. Great. Oh, that's funky. Back for another fight, Mundus.
The gate has been opened. Dante, you are not getting away. This is where you will die.
I'm not going anywhere. Besides, there's no place to go. Look around. This will be your burial ground as well.
Oh. Oh, that's what the dude's actually like. He was just inside a statue. Oh, that's creepy. Okay, that was actually stupid easy. Sorry, but not really. Fire and lightning. Ebony and Ivory.
Give my regards to my son, will ya?
Oh, that's snarky.
Trish.
Yeah, over the top drama, as expected. From like, what? This was like PS1, PS2 era? Yeah, over the top drama.
Trish. Devils never cry. These tears? Tears are a gift only humans have.
Now you should get the hell out of there. What the heck is that? It's the airplane!
And we humans never give up. Are you ready?
Yes!
Just start an airplane in a sewer, okay. Oh, so I just keep shooting. I'm surprised this thing even has, like, gas. Oh my god. Oh, okay, no, I can move left to right. Okay, I'm just being dumb. There we go. Airplane. Is that it? No other gameplay portions? Nope, that's into the credits. Cool.
Yes.
They'll never cry. Well, that's something that isn't stuck. Interesting. Okay, we're honestly gonna skip this so we can just move on to the next thing. Achievement warming up. I'm assuming I've unlocked a harder difficulty for later. Yeah, I didn't get any of the secret missions because I didn't care nearly enough. Go challenge hard mode. Yes, obviously, let me save, please. There we go. Okay. Okay, let's not. It literally doesn't give you an option, it just sends you straight into the next thing. Okay. Hang on. Exit. No. Reset. Yes. There. Okay, now let's go back so I can actually get out of this. You're not going to be able to see anything now because, oh, there we go. Got it. Closed. Okay. So give me about a minute to get everything for the next game set up, including, changing the stream title. Including changing the stream title, and the game. Type in the category game. Yeah, we're going over to BioShock.